by his people and the sheep of his pasture.